Sometimes life is give and take. For many years, I came to believe that it was all take. Then we fell in love, and despite all the reasons for it not to work, that love has grown and prospered. All I know is that I love you, and I know I always will.
You walk in, just a normal afternoon. My heart's beating like it only does for you.
You're amazing.
If there is any such thing as an angel, Alesia is one. She has such a good heart. And I'm glad that she's found her counterpoint in Dominick.
Comes our way, yeah, I know we'll be together. Hey, hey, girl, it's now or never.
We've all come a long way, and especially you and I on this journey, Dad, and I couldn't be happier to spend it with you.
You look stunned, not quite sure just what to say, so I speak up.
You impress me, you challenge me, and you make me want to be at my best. I love you, and though I cannot promise that I will always be patient or kind, I can promise that we will face all of life's challenges together. I can promise to respect you, support your decisions, and be faithful to you until we are parted by death. I love you.
That was beautiful. Wow. That's a miraculous dress.
Love is the greatest gift that we can offer each other. That is what makes marriage so very special and a cause for joy and celebration for all of us who have come here today to share in this event.
Hey, girl, it's now or never. I know you're scared, but we'll make it through whatever comes our way. Yeah, I know we'll be together. Hey, girl, it's now or never. Hey, girl, it's now or never. I know you're make it through whatever comes our way. Yeah, I know we'll be together. Hey, girl, it's now or never.
Life is temporary. We are born, we face trials, we celebrate triumphs, and then we die. Most of us suffer many losses during the course of our lives that leave us questioning why am I even here? But on a day like today, we celebrate. We celebrate love, we celebrate life. We put our baggage down, our heads up, and we smile because this day is a gift. Let us appreciate and respect this day.
This is a really fun occasion. I'm so excited to have you all here. It's exhilarating to see everybody in one room.
Dominick, from our first double date, I knew you were meant to be. Amazing. I was like, Alesia, I actually really, really like him.
You have expressed your love to one another through the commitment and promises you have just made. It is with this in mind that I pronounce you husband and wife. And now, you may kiss each other.